Livid Cowboys coach just showed up with special surprise for all protesters who come to his field. Colin Kaepernick may not be playing in the National Football League this season, but he has left a legacy in the game that should have died with his career. It would seem that many players wouldn't want to pick up where he left off with his anti-American protesting for sake of preserving their reputation, but that doesn't seem to be the case. The preseason was kicked off with several players parking their backsides on the bench during the national anthem in a show of defiance against our country and our president. Proud Americans waited to see if the NFL would take action against these players before the season went into full swing. Many people hoped that the league commissioner would set the record straight that it's a sport and not a place for politics, and the platform should be used to show respect for the country. Commissioner Roger Goodell went a different direction, sympathizing with the protesting players instead of condemning their disrespectful sideline antics. He told American fans and spectators to be more understanding of what they are trying to say with their protest. The head coach of the Dallas Cowboys doesn't seem to agree with the commissioner's apologetic approach and has something else planned for these anti-American stars who are paid millions to play a game, not to make negative political statements. When asked during a question and answer session at a training camp on Monday if protesting players were going to be a problem this season, Goodell told ESPN, "It's one of those things where we have to understand that there are people who have different viewpoints. It's something that I think everybody wants," Goodell added. "The national anthem is a special moment for me. It's a point of pride that is a really important moment, but we also have to understand the other side, that people do have rights and we want to respect those." How's that working out for you, right? Proving that the national anthem truly is special to Cowboys' coach Jason Garrett, he and his team will be showing the other players a little thing about respect when anti-American athletes take the field against Cowboys players. They are going to see what honoring our country looks like, since the team and their coach have always and will continue to stand for the anthem, which Garrett said is sacred. In light of all the preseason protest debauchery, Garrett put it bluntly. CBS News reports Cowboys head coach Jason Garrett addressed his stance on national anthem protests at his daily press conference on Tuesday. Garrett declined to answer multiple questions on the issue before saying, "There's no question in my mind. The national anthem is sacred. The flag is sacred, and our team has demonstrated that. This is the exact stance that every coach of every team should take, since the NFL commissioner refused to prioritize patriotism over the sport. The players, franchises, and the NFL as a whole make a lot of money for the massive public platform to be abused in this way. It's clear that the Dallas Cowboys is run by a real leader, and it's probably no coincidence that their franchise is one of the wealthiest and most respected in the league. Other teams should take note and run their operation like Garrett, with respect and honor for our flag and freedom and the real heroes who gave their life defending both. While everyone is entitled to their opinion and can share it how they wish, there's a time and a place to do so and a responsibility to impressionable fans who look up to you. Athletes are on the field to play a game and represent good sportsmanship to not only their team, but as a citizen of this great nation that has afforded them the ability to make millions playing sports. There's a lot more that people can do with their time than sit around and give these players the attention they so desire with their protests. We'll see how important this message is to these people when they arrive on Sunday to play in a practically empty stadium. But that won't be the case for the Cowboys, who will always have their fan base because of what they stand for. Absolutely. If they're not, they stand up, okay, these people. And he's a tough coach. But I noticed that they're basically mostly white players on that team, if the picture is correct. So I'm not sure. You let me know. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. And again, thank you so much for watching.